Hi friends, I am Sajit and welcome to SciTech Guru. In this video, I am going to tell you whether the Realme X supports any Type-C earphones or not. So a lot of viewers are asking me this kind of question, guys, whether the Realme X does support the Type-C earphones or not. So it is a video for you guys. So first, let me show you what model I am using in this review. So check the links in the description, guys, for the playlist which contain full videos of the Realme X device, Honor 9X, Redmi K20 Pro and other smartphones. So you can see Realme X phone and 6GB variant. So this is a variant which I ordered from the China. So now let me load one of the video in the YouTube, and I'll be playing the loudspeaker, and then I'll be connecting the
LCD panel, guys. So these are different
Type-C earphones. So right now the volume is playing to the loudspeaker, as you can hear clearly. So now let me connect the Type-C earphones to the Realme X, and let's check what will happen. So as you can see here, so there is no change at all in terms of the audio. So even you won't get any notification as well. So still the audio is playing from the loudspeaker clearly. So these are Type-C earphones which I got along with the Samsung phone. So recently I ordered the Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus, so which has included the Type-C earphones. So I thought of testing the Samsung earphones with the Realme X to just check whether the Type-C earphones are supported in the Realme X device or not. As you can see here, so it's clearly says that the Realme X phone doesn't support the Type-C earphones, guys. So it's better not to buy the Type-C earphones if you're planning to buy a Type-C earphones. So thank you guys for watching. Check the links in the description, guys, for the playlist which contain full videos of the Realme X device. So now let me connect the Type-C earphones, and I'll be connecting the 3.5mm jack. So now still you can hear the loudspeaker, and as soon as I connect the 3.5mm jack earphones, so it will be playing through the earphone, guys. So clearly the Type-C earphones doesn't work in the Realme X device. So thank you guys for watching. For more videos, subscribe to my channel, guys. If you have any queries, do let me know. See you in the next video. Bye.